And there is no chance you can escape.
And you will no longer see your friends back in the studio.
How do you know my name? All of you, who are you?
Like I told you, I am the She Devil.
And I am the Devil.
And I am the Dark Emperor.
Well, the Devil and She Devil, I already know who you two are, but the Emperor, I never met you before. You must be a new person in this video. Am I right?
Do you know anything? I've always been in Satan's kingdom along with the devil and she-devil.
If you want to see Microsoft Sam and his friends again, you have to go through us first.
So for that, prepare for eternal torment, meaning your life being wiped out permanently.
Well, you three will never get away with this. I will get out here no matter what you say. You hear me? Now let me out this instant.
Geraint Lewis Enterprises, Inc. presents
Looney Tunes Intro Bloopers 14, Satan's Ambition.
Liam Hughes, fully recovered from his head surgery, is being held hostage in Satan's kingdom along with the devil and she-devil's sidekick, the Dark Emperor. When we last left off, we experienced the class geek super robot leading to where Liam is in our last episode. Back in the studio, we continue the bloopers as usual.
I hope we rescue Liam from Satan's kingdom. I know it's gonna be really tough, but we'll do our best.
Same here, Geraint. Apparently, the news said that Liam had his new head when we were encountered by the BBC to fire right in from 2003.
Well, that's good. Anyway, shall we get started?
Sure. Roll camera. Cue the shield.
TV Arc.
Where we get the finest of TV presentation.
It's the website you can get inputs, items, adverts and stuff like that.
I don't think we got that one. Let's try again.
Hasbro. Creators of the Transformers. Transformers did 4 films recently.
Yeah, in 2007 was the original, 2009 was Revenge of the Fallen, 2011, Dark of the Moon, and in 2014, the most recent of all, Age of Extinction.
Age of Extinction? Now you're telling me this is so apparent.
This could mean the end. Transformers are becoming extinct like dinosaurs.
I agree. It is lame. Now, I want the proper logo. Loopish.
Starburst. Ah yes, one of my favorite sweets. And specifically one of the best-selling products.
And this could only mean one thing.
After this video, we could all have some Starburst.
No thanks, learn out and horse be Mitchell. I'd rather have honey. If there are no bees around. Ha 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 ha.
Scum.
Shut up!
Why can't you do anything right? I ask for the proper logo. And what do you do?
You do nothing but mess up the Looney Tunes intro.
Jeez Louise, Sam. I try my best to get the flipping intro right, but instead, I get treated wrongly. Do I deserve this? No.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Now let's continue with the... Hey, what's going on here?
Looks like the unexpected troll is back.
Oh no! Not the unexpected troll! Don't kill me! Don't hurt me! Whatever you do!
Keep cool, Eula. It won't harm us as long as we keep still.
Unbelievable. He's trolling us again.
This is so endless. It appeared last episode and now it's come back.
Correct, Sydney. If it was me facing the unexpected troll, I would basically be like, I'm the world's famous WWE wrestler. No one makes a fool out of me.
No. How can that unexpected troll get the best of us?
No worries, learn out and horse be Michael. We will make sure he's history.
And as long as we're together, we are indestructible.
Now what?
Hi gang, remember me? Yes. You are TixTheTHX Robot.
The last time we met was in Looney Tunes intro bloopers for Logo Rampage.
Do I remember it? Or is it a dream? Well, practically, I remember now.
For your own safety, I dashed away that good-for-nothing unexpected troll. However, it was the Bibble and She Dibbles doing for that troll for keeping you all away from Liam Hughes.
Liam Hughes? Oh yeah! I remember now! We've got to save him from Satan's kingdom!
Well said, Geraint. Now, let's begin our mission.
I will be coming along with you and Geraint, Sam, so I can get more trolls that invade our way.
You bet.
Come on, Sam and Tex! We've got a friend to save from Satan's kingdom! Well, it's good to see you back, Liam, and to know the fact that your head is back in place.
Good to be back. Just to let you know, there are two new people who are coming into this video. Bring them right in.
Hey guys, this is AJ, Daniel Bryan's ex-girlfriend of WWE.
Okay, I didn't know you were such a baby.
I am not a baby, you flowerhead.
And I'm also a new guy here, but only for special occasions.
Well, what a day it's been! Tell you what, why don't we take the rest of the day off and pick up things in the morning?
This has been the ultimate three-part escapade of the Looney Tunes intro blooper series. Now, we would like to present you a very exclusive music video which was originally released in 1999 and now has been dubbed and edited by Geraint Lewis.
yeah.
Thank you.